Hey, 2KSVQR. I'm done with the George Washington Delaware crossing model. Fun build. Sanding nightmare. The plastic is very, very tough. It's dense. And I would dare say brittle due to its age. So if you get this kit, be mindful. Of course, this is not a model, it's just a statue. Here's my bottom Richard. It goes with this type of thing. And I got a officer of the Continental Army, and I've got a regular soldier of the Continental Army for the wall. And when I put it back,